Oh, I wish I was in the land of cotton. Old times, they are not forgotten. Look away, look away, look away, Dixieland. Oh, I wish I was in Dixie, away, away in Dixieland. I'll take my stand to live and die in Dixie. Oh, Dixieland, that's where I was born. Early Lord, one frosty morning, look away, look away, look away, Dixieland. Glory, glory, hallelujah. Glory, glory, hallelujah. Glory, hallelujah. These truths keep marching on. So hush, little baby, don't you cry. Your daddy's bound to die, but all our trials, Lord, will soon be over.
Song you just heard was put together by a guy named Mickey Newbury, who's one of my favorite musicians. Elvis used to do it live, and I think he made it really popular, but Mickey Newbury recorded a version that I think is really, really nice. You should listen to it. The song is an arrangement of three different traditional songs. The first one is a song of the South that the Confederate Army used to sing. The second one, Glory Hallelujah, was sort of a Union Army battle song, and then the last song was a slave song. So I think he put them together to show the different perspectives of the country at the time. And I thought about this song, how it would sort of apply today, considering everything that's going on. So I'm pretty sure my video will end all of the divisions in our country. So congratulations, we're all one again. But anyways, just wanted to tell you a little bit about the song to give it some context. Okay, thank you, goodbye.